We think Manchester gives us a competitive advantage. The talent is just as strong, if not stronger, than anywhere else in the world.
There's a feeling of if one of us makes it, we all make it.
Manchester is incredibly well connected.
We've got the talent, we've got the ecosystem, we've got the infrastructure.
A very young and dynamic spirit.
Genomics is one of the fastest growing segments of the diagnostic and the life science area. Being a university city adds huge credibility to what we do within genomics and within medicine. Enables us to pull in a huge amount of talent. It's a vibrant city full of great opportunity. When people come here, they don't want to leave.
The Eugene came to us with a couple of desks. We've assisted them as they've grown organically and as they've acquired companies across Manchester and beyond. And that's culminated in their new European HQ located in Manchester Science Park. It's around 40,000 square foot of laboratory and office space, and they now employ 200 people.
Peak's an AI company. We started the business here because we lived here. We very quickly realised it gave us some advantages that a lot of companies don't have. You know, we have great transport links, we have a great workforce, highly educated, but equally that talent isn't as expensive as building your business in Silicon Valley or in New York. We're really proud to be a key part of the Manchester tech ecosystem.
The story of Peak is exactly what we're trying to do. We're trying to be that kind of early stage funder of great businesses in the north of England that grow and grow and grow, and they become, you know, a big thing in the north, then they become a big thing in the UK, then they become a big thing globally. And that's kind of what we're trying to do.
So we started within the company in Japan to develop a battery system. Where could we establish a subsidiary to help us drive the business forward? It meant that we have been very warmly welcomed, and we feel that with this university, this innovation center, we have the right partner on our side.
So for us, it's about helping them to understand what the market opportunity looks like. Whatever their product is today, we're going to help them move along to the next phase.
So Collective is an app that makes it easy for group organisers to collect money. We've now helped over 460,000 people in 97 countries. I'm a firm believer in environment dictates results. Feeling connected to the history of industry, the hustle is very much here.
Collective is a really, really good example in terms of what we, you know, how we work with a business and what we can achieve to help them go further faster.
It's a challenger location, it's got a lot of culture, it's got a lot of soul.
Manchester is a really livable city.
The talent is here, the entrepreneurs are here, the founders are here.
As a business, we're probably a teenager now. Where would you want to be other than in a big city like Manchester when you're going to be a teenager and you're a little bit rebellious?